Papa, okay?
That one held.
Yourself.
His arms aren't long enough.
Really? there's me.
There's me.
Nanny.
Hello.
We're a pair.
Joshua took our picture earlier, but his hands are dirty now.
Yeah, really. He ain't taking my picture. So what's going on?
We're finished up at the beach and now we're putting on dry clothes and getting sand off
of
us.
You mean there's sand?
Sand everywhere, of course.
These shirts are so hairy. So, and this is, these are your pants, right?
Fell in a hole out there next to the rock. Would you like medicine?
So how wet are you up to your shoulders, aren't you?
Oh yeah, she's running
Oh my goodness.
So she's wet, Nanny.
You're wet. It's a good thing we have a long pair of dry pants for going home.
Oh boy. Well, Ashley, you were very brave. You didn't make Papa get all soaking wet to come and get you. You just stood there waiting for the wave to go out, huh? You're a good kid.
She stepped into a hole out there and the wave came in. What kind of pie?
Blueberry
pie. Sounds good.
Then
these are just two little boys on the beach that are playing with Ashley and Joshua. Ashley has on was her great grandma Oliver's jewelry. She probably picked it up in Pismo Beach when she used to live there.
Not deeper, but longer. You're messing it up. Sorry. By the way, you don't feel like if you don't dig it up.
My girl, there she is. I think she's looking at things. What are you looking at, Ashley?
A ship.
A ship?
Hey, film me!
What are you doing, Nanny?
I'm putting sunscreen on her. She just took her shirt off, so now she's down to a swimsuit.
Okay.
So we have to have more sunscreen.
Papa. All right, what's that, buddy?
Film me.
Are you down there in your fort?
They're climbing up to their peanut butter and jelly sandwich rock.
Peanut butter and jelly sandwiches.
They didn't have any today.
I've seen a little bit of bamboo, but not a lot.
with that gorgeous woman.
Hey, where did you get that gorgeous looking lady on your arm?
She's my mom.
She's your mom?
She's not just any old pretty face, she's mom.
She is my mom.
Yeah.
You love her?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Makes me sick every day.
And who's that other lady you're over there with?
What?
Who's that other lady you're over there with?
My mom's sister. I'm not even Aunt Sherry anymore. I'm just that sister of my mother's.
My mother's sister.
Nanny got it! Josh and Ash?
Beach with my grandchildren and with my woman. Mm-hmm. Good day. It's a good. What do you think, Dan?
I think it's a beautiful day out here at the ocean with our grandchildren.
Fun time.
Yeah, this is something that we've got to do with Ashley and Joshua since they were just little tykes. Mm-hmm. Nanny and Papa always would take them to the ocean. When I was babysitting them, when we lived in Willits, I used to take them once a week over to the ocean. We love the ocean.
Yeah, still do.
At Navarro Beach, with all the wood.
Kind of hard to see with those lines on it, which I can't get off, but it's the footprints in the water.
Oh.